Well, I'll tell you something. This is no longer a vacation. It's a quest. It's a quest for fun. I'm gonna have fun, and you're gonna have fun.
Our show is like a three-course meal, minus dessert. One overarching story with a mini-story in between.
These stories combine together to create a full meal, which is our mini-series.
The entrance. Originally known as Tewin until 1935, the entrance is known as the gate to the Togrelase community. The land was discovered.
We don't have time for this.
Well, what do you mean?
We have a whole video to show.
But I'm not done.
But no one's gonna care about this.
Put into words what Chris thought about the entrance was always hard to explain, for his favourite trip of our whole experience was the entrance, but he nor I never knew why that was. Maybe it was the new experience, maybe because it was the first experience, or maybe it was just the rides. But anyhow, on that day he formed a connection that lasted throughout his whole trip. He told me it was because, well, it was good. It might be like owning something for the first time. It may not be the best thing that you've ever had, but it's the thing that sticks with you, because it was the first. And maybe that's what it's like for Chris. Maybe the entrance is his first experience.
This guy summed up the entrance best.
Say one word that describes the entrance.
Amazing. Beautiful. Delightful. Good.
So what do you think about the entrance?
It's pretty good. Probably gonna not like terrible that much, to be honest. But we'll see.
It's pretty biased.
Wasting all
Terrigal. It has a nice beach.
Yeah, but the entrance has a better beach.
What do you mean?
It has a way better beach.
It's nowhere near as good.
I don't know how you see that.
Terrigal. How good's the view?
The view is so much better at the entrance.
What view?
The view of the water and the sand.
It's just not so good.
That was a great view.
You just can't beat it.
There's only space like this in Terrigal.
So what's better?
I'm gonna have to say definitely the entrance. It's more fun, like there's more variety in the activities to
what,
do.
So there's more things to do?
Yeah, there's more things to do. And it's overall more fun. I mean, there's only so much you can look at before you get bored in Terrigal.
You gotta savor the good things, come on. Yeah, Terrigal's the best.
You savor the good things, but if the good thing is a beach and a nice view, I mean, you can only go to the beach so many times before you get annoyed and like,
so
get sick of it.
If you're a tourist like yourself, what would you say is the best way to go?
Probably the entrance, definitely.